Dalam vlog saya yang sebelum-sebelum ni, this is one of the example I put a link here. I did mention about empathy. So dalam vlog kali ni, saya nak buat comparison between empathy versus sympathy. Kita selalu dengar these two words being used dekat mana-mana. Either empathy atau sympathy. But these two words carries two different meaning. Yang pertama, I'm going to explain about sympathy first. So, sympathy ni dia lebih kepada macam kalau kita dengar satu-satu berita kematian, contohlah. Kita dengar satu-satu berita kematian atau kita dengar satu berita yang tak elok berlaku. Then we tell to that person, okay, I feel sorry for you. I feel very bad for you. Kita cakap takziah, etc. So, it stops there. So, tu sympathy. Kita menunjukkan rasa kasihan kita kepada orang yang dalam kesusahan. Tapi untuk empathy, it goes one step further. This is based on my interpretation and based on my understanding. Yeah. So, empathy ni, kita dengar cerita kesusahan orang, kita dengar cabaran seseorang, and instead of kita just cakap, okay, I feel sorry for you, I feel bad for you, we go extra mile by saying that, contoh kalau dalam working environment, we hear some bad things happen, we ada some bad news about our colleagues, and then we say that, I feel sorry for you, I feel bad for you, it's okay, you can take your time, let me handle this for you, let me take care of this work while you are settling your own personal issues. Kalau empathy ni, we put ourselves in their shoes. So maksudnya kita rasa kesusahan dia tu, and then we offer our solutions or we offer our assistance to at least kurangkan beban at that time. So that's empathy. And it's not about which one is better. Dia ada masa dan ketika yang sesuai untuk guna sympathy. Ada masa dan ketika yang sesuai untuk guna empathy. Macam kalau kita tengok contoh in my previous vlog yang pasal plastik tu kat sini. Kan yang I cakap pasal ada penyu, ada straw masuk dalam hidung. Kalau contoh macam tu kot. Yang tu kita tunjuk sympathy lah, takkan kita tunjuk rasa empathy because we cannot put that situation in our shoes. Kok boleh lah? Boleh ke? Boleh ke? Takkan kita nak imagine yang kita pun kena cucuk straw masuk dalam lubang hidung? Boleh ke? Can you share in the comment below? Saya pun nak tahu juga. Yup. So that's about it lah. Empathy versus sympathy. Dia ada masa dan ketika yang sesuai untuk guna these two words.